Hello everyone, I show you how to cut out the fridge and 100% of refrigerator you need to run in water before hook it up. And then you can see here the shuttle valve, and then hook it up, and then you can run it in water. Close the bottle, you can see it. You can put it all here. Sacaste por acá para que vean si conecta. You can see where I put it up. Then open. And then you need to wait like two, three hours to cool down, and the first bucket of the ice thrown away, right? And then the water filter you need to replace every 6 months. See here, let me show you where the water filter is. Over here, and then the filter. The filter is here. It's easy to install. You can see. Easy. Okay? You need to replace every 6 months. And the first bucket that I throw away. Alright? Thank you.